What the hell's going on, y'all? Well, these are probably not the highest pointers. I got Mr. Grimm over here already slapping away at this, but I got stuff I got to do today, so I'm just gonna get going and do something. I didn't even look to see what's on the defense. I'm just going at it. Just gonna go for it. Yeah, I picked up a couple sheds yesterday off of a marketplace. So, just getting those sheds all ready to go. Put some stuff in there. Oh yeah, this is War Equalizer. I always forget about that. Yeah, so picking up these sheds, not that y'all really care about it, but was a pain in the ass. So basically, had somebody with a flatbed give me a hand moving a couple of, they're small sheds, but they're heavy as hell. They're like 1,700 pounds. They're just little 7x7 sheds, but really well built. And let's just say that the location that I have them in, my buddy had a forklift get stuck and where I had the location set with all the gravel. So I had about 5 to 7 inches in some places of gravel put. So the forklift weighs like 9,000 pounds. So let's just say, yeah, he got stuck and I had to pull him out with my truck. No bueno, but we got it done. So after we pulled out the forklift, I had to move the shed, excuse me, by the old Egyptian way with leverage. That was a pain like you wouldn't believe. But that's why you work out, right? That's why I work out anyway. I work out so I'm not injured the next day. Alright, enough about me. Let's focus on this crap here. I gotta save Vanda for a bit. Oh, I should have just used her because I had that star there. Timing, I mean. stuff. That's no good. Oh man, I just came with everybody that's weak. I've been doing that a lot lately. I think that should be enough if I do that. We can do, excuse me, this. Oh man, shoot, I didn't realize this is not covered. Whoops. Whoops. I'm stupid. Better wait a second before I use. Yeah, but look at that. That war equalizer, I swear, just goes a lot faster than I remember. Let's see if Horde goes off. Sometimes I make these matches way tougher than they need to be. That hit a little harder than I thought it was gonna hit. And I think Vandal was gonna get taken out there. This is starting to become stupid. I'll just wait a sec. Damn it. Let's do this now. Try to get rid of. I've made this stupid easy setup way tougher than it needed to be because I didn't bring anybody good. See, when the defense is like below 5,000, I just kind of jump to it. I don't really fully think it through. All right, Grim, come on. Take him out. I'll come back here in a second, edit this weight out. All right, well, let's get back to this. Good enough. Lost my momentum. Well, she's gonna heal regardless. Right? I think so. Oh, you know I'll just see if I can somehow get a yellow diamond out of that, but oh, I can, okay. Nice. A Care Bear is gonna go off anyway. So that should reset after this move, right? Shoot, it's not. Damn it. And I didn't bring a dispeller. You know what? I'll just wait. Get some protection there. That's one thing I like about Zekena, is you can use him to get his double hit on a tank, which wasn't enough, but that's alright. Because I think between her, how much does she have? 21. 21, so I'll just. I just do it. I just use it. And it's all right. It's okay. Should be it. Whoa, that wasn't enough. That was cheesy. That might be it. Okay. I kind of want to just get rid of that garbage. I'm gonna gonna do it this way. I think that was just enough. I can get rid of Zag. Damn it! That freaking prick. I'm telling you, Rogue, I think it's the best class. Y'all think there's a better class than Rogue? I need some tiles here. I like it when the defense just spreads out like that, because then it keeps me alive just a little longer. They gotta put El Nadaha on the flank. You want her going off much faster. Let's see, what would you do here? Would you try to just go all out and take advantage, or you go for El Nadaha? I'll go this route. She's gonna go off anyway. Let's get rid of all this junk. Maybe I get some more purple tiles. Do this first. Get some defense down. Snipe her away. Start working on Freya. This should do it. Alright, how many I got left here? I got two more flags. I need a healer. So it kind of sucks using regard on this particular. Where is it? I'm going to use. It kind of sucks using somebody that heals over time on these type of wars. I need somebody that's going to hit a little harder. I guess I'll try. I never have any luck with Inari. I barely use her. Try that. Might be enough. I mean, of course it's enough, but without a sniper. I already tell this is not starting off very well. Yeah, it wasn't a good start at all. Let's see if 20% Heimdall is going to revive anybody. Six fifties, not enough. Do you think this is going to be enough? Of course not. take that. One more. So what we got? Yeah, 49. Oh, there we go. That'll work. Let's go with some reds. What do I got left for a healer? I need a healer. Could go Loke for a healer if they got a healer. I'm just gonna go sniper. Let's try that. She's gonna heal regardless. So I might as well just take advantage of these blue tiles. That wasn't enough blue tiles, huh? Dang. Will this affect I don't know if that's enough. Cause she's gonna get that mana buff. Yeah, I really need a hero to hit everybody. And they don't have one here. Wasn't enough. Man, he hits too freaking weak. She's about to heal everybody. I'm in trouble. I didn't think that was enough, to be honest with you. I thought that she was going to heal everyone. $800. Got everybody and their mother about to heal right now. 800. Yes, I'm hitting so freaking weak. She's about to heal everybody. Maybe I can get some blue tiles going, maybe. No. Too weak. Too freaking weak. I think it, right? 518. Alright, hope you all have a good weekend. I'll catch you on the next one later, y'all.